On 21 June, a group of Nardaran residents held a protest at the construction site of a new circular intersection of the Baku Road, located in their settlement area. Compensation to residents for use of the fields for the new constructed roads was demanded at the protest. Defense Committee for Baku and Baku Village Rights Chairman Rasim Alzadeh said in a speech that generally 106 families remained without fields due to the construction of the road in Nardaran. The state organs were appealed, demanding to pay compensation to these families, said Rasim Alzadeh. However, the problem wasn't solved. The commission was created to solve the problem. This commission should estimate the damage for residents and pay the compensation. We are not aware of that commission's work. They didn't meet with the residents even for once. According to Alzadeh, if the residents' demands are not implemented, they will begin a sit-in protest. The construction of the road began in September 2009. The length of the road is around 39.6 kilometers. Connecting Baku village with Sumgay and Azerbaijan-Russia magistral. It was said that the construction of the road would be ended in August of this year. However, the construction of the road in Nardaran hasn't ended.